I remember when I showed Santos in that moment, I showed some clips, 10 or 15 clips on action from Neymar. I remember I told him, this is the king of Santos. And all the players was like the mouth open, say, oh my God, what a player. And isn't a joy to watch. As a spectator, I enjoy it a lot every time. It's nice to watch his plasticity, but not just the effectiveness, the personality. He has in his shoulders Brazil, you know, number 10 from Brazil is not easy to wear.